So did my son, John Thomas Evelyn, who I think my sister Naomi has a lot of explaining to do about what happened when I went to jail. So when my son was taken, he stopped talking. My parents were able to see him. I was sent pictures, and this is the only thing I can think of is there is a picture of when my sister was training for the Appalachian, her and Chris, and Christopher Smith, and they, he got bit by a lot of mosquitoes one day, marks all over him, and, there's a picture in his eyes, because Naomi used to say that I didn't really drink, I didn't know I was pregnant with JJ, like, I didn't until the day he was born. Naomi used to say that he looked like he had fetal alcohol syndrome because I used to like to drink. But my son did not have fetal alcohol syndrome. My son has webbed eyes. I'm a lot more native than my sisters are. It's really hard to explain, but we're full sisters, but we're not. And being Native American, webbed eyes are actually a thing, kind of like Asian. And his father, John Thomas Havlin, he has like almond-shaped eyes. Now I had seen a video and everybody said I was crazy. And I don't know why, but I saw this video of this guy with this little boy, and they were somewhere in the woods, and I assume Maine. I saw this video probably about a year ago or so. Or maybe last. Yeah, no, it was before I went down to Florida last February on the bus. And this boy, he just didn't talk. He just stood there, just. Like, I didn't think of it. I instantly saw the video. To me, I just kept saying, like, that's my son, that's my son. And, like, to myself, like, even though I was like, it doesn't really look like it does, but it doesn't. Like, but. And they had like a little chubby tummy. Kind of looks like he's wearing like a blue t-shirt. They were in the woods and they found like a dog and like it looked it was trapped. Today it hit me and I could hear it like through the BBI stuff, these two things, and then all of a sudden I just instantly thought of the fact that I can't find that video, and because my son that was with my parents up until last summer, because that one's gone too. He has a mole on the back of his neck. He just like with my, I had triplets. Quinn was a triplet. The girls took two, and then they took two of my eggs, and they started using them. And I'm scared that that's actually what they might do with that little boy's And right? I don't know. But this is never okay to do, especially to me. I want my children. And if that little boy is my son, and he's still alive, because if my son really stopped talking this entire time, my other son started talking again when I got out, like a little bit before. Because Putin needs to know, this is what needs to be released. This is what needs to be released to the public. Shaboom, shaboom. Shaboom.